My friends, if orgasm wanted to jump across the many planes that distance it from being a three-dimensional object that one might find in any Newfoundland kitchen, if its essence hovered around the ceiling of a kitchen and searched for a form worthy of its entry, it could only enter peas pudding, lying flaccidly, wantonly in its cheesecloth, lounging in a bowl on the kitchen table. Let us suppose that it does. Then let's add butter, and we've done orgasm one better.